This morning I picked carrots and lettuce fresh from the garden, and then I stopped by Feeding Kids Cleveland County to drop off the garden fresh food. Tomorrow, volunteers will include that fresh, naturally grown food in the bags they deliver to kids in the Cleveland County school system this summer. Google Feeding Kids Cleveland County for more information, and subscribe so you have all my gardening tips in one place.